Networking is useful because it allows a collection of people to access a pool of resources, saving time and money. With networking, not everyone has to have a printer. We can buy one network printer, and a group of people can all use that device. Software can be offered as a service and licensed for concurrent users, rather than having to install a copy on everyone's computer. One of the most useful resources a network makes available is people. Collaboration has become expected in a modern workplace, thanks to networks. You can talk, chat, or email with someone who is literally on the other side of the world. Networking also protects data by allowing standardized access controls and the ability to back up user data to a different location, which even helps with natural disasters. But networking does have some disadvantages. There's an initial cost to set up a new network, such as purchasing new cables and equipment, along with a labor cost for installation. Networks require trained personnel to oversee their proper setup and maintenance. Other disadvantages include the cost of that maintenance and threats like viruses and hacking. However, most of these disadvantages can be avoided with proper maintenance and security measures.